has suffered multiple ACL injuries. First action in over 2 years, Kim, and coming into today as Richardson hits the three, huge part of Baylor's success last season. And now he's in the G League bubble.
And I was looking at his numbers, and it was really hard to believe. Ooh, nice scoop shot there by Richardson.
He talked about his goals. First one was, hey, let's go 15-0. Out to win every game. Love the mentality, and the Charger picking it up now.